Sure.
Okay. This one is called Soul Survivor. And I wrote this one in February. I did that a long time. My heart and soul wrap around yours. Mind, body, and spirit. So confusing and virgin until I became a teacher. Breathing your breath, laughing at heaven, but always trying to if I can help you, I mean, I'm and me, I no longer matter. Except my essence is solid, piercing and yielding, wrapped in the stillness of the hands of me. My soul is pure, made open, and never will be performed. I can feel you napping and choking, then with a vigorous cough. You expelled me with light, landing me in the arms of the love of my life, the love of myself.